what we just put in my oven. This is just salt. The reason why I'm putting hot water, sometimes omena becomes bitter, like if you don't wash it with hot water, it becomes so bitter. But when we wash it with hot water, it removes the bitterness and omena. So that's why we wash it hot water. Let me put it here. I'll dry my omena here. And this pan. Yes. I make sure that they are dry, like dry. So hunt this omena too. The cow get a bitter, they get dry. So then I get chumbo. Until when I see it's golden brown, that's when I put. It takes a lot of oil. Like, you have to put a lot of oil. Today I don't feel like putting tomatoes in this my omena, so I won't put tomatoes. It can just be like this, crunchy and ready to eat. Just put only onions and cubes. Yes, this maggi. You see, they're so tasty. This maggot cubes, so tasty. And ready to eat. are ready to eat. Omena needs a lot of oil, like a lot. It needs to be crunchy. Okay, you can cook omena different types, but they just wanted to look like this. They are ready. Let them not burn now. Yeah, ready.